Alright guys, hello, this is Jogalmax, and we are playing Ark Survival Evolved, and we are now coming up on the nighttime, and we're going to take a little ride to the base, I believe, of this mountain here, one of these two mountains, I think it's this one right here, and we're going to actually see if I can find the entrance to the cave. If I can, then we're going to hold on a second. Let me fix up some stuff on the stream so I know what I'm doing here. There we go. All right. So there is an entrance to a cave over here somewhere. And I just need to find it. I think it's right across from our base, supposedly. There's supposed to be a mountain. And down here somewhere. Whoa. Come on, Leggy. I don't need the torch out anymore. Don't want to get too low. Is that it right there? No, that's not it. Alright. It's supposed to be at somewhere around here. There's a bunch of birds there. Let me go back. Gotta actually look at the map. It's supposed to be like 46 and 61. But there's a bunch of bad dudes over there, so I don't really know what I'm gonna do here. Let me get back up here and look at the map. There we go. Okay. Alright, so there is a map. 41 and 61. That's the big mountain. Directly to the right of the middle of that should be it. In between the mountain on the right and the mountain on the left. Alright, so shrink this up and guess between that mountain and this mountain is that thing. Let's see here. Let me try again. They don't show the other ridge though. It's like right over here. There's a drop. I could probably go get that drop while I'm trying to find this thing. I think it's, maybe it's over here. No. Let's see, it's supposed to be not really supposed to be a ridge. It's over here somewhere. I'm gonna have to find it. Is it through there? Can't really tell. Alright, let's go back up. And grab. Oh no! Oh, this is not gonna be good at all. That's not good at all, guys. I was supposed to go caving today, and this does not look good. Wait a minute, I'm not even supposed to be over there. It's supposed to be over here, right? Isn't it? Maybe over here somewhere? Oh, is this it? This might be it. That's it right there. Okay, cool. I think we can do this. Gotta be quick though. Okay, so let me go straight across. Oh. Okay, you gotta veer a little bit to the left. Where's my stuff? Where's my house? Okay, it's definitely to the left for sure. Okay. So it was a lot more left than I thought. Thank goodness, because there's an alpha right there. It's ridiculous. So I don't want to deal with that. Let me just get this guy rested up a little bit here. Then we'll take off again. Okay. Okay, so I think it's right here. But that was an Alpha T-Rex. No, thank you. No, thank you. I think we can actually park our animals up top here. I think we'd be all right. We could probably fly and then walk down, maybe. Fly and then walk down. And walking up's gonna be a bear, but that's exactly where we want to go. And there's two raptors, and I think we'll be set. Yeah. Okay. So somehow we'll have to park something like up on the ridge there, something like that, and then walk down, and then we'll call the birds down maybe or something. What is going on up here? Nope. Alright, so that's definitely it though, for sure. So it's at the base of this mountain. Alright. So I think we might be able to even walk up. I think I'm going to walk over, actually. We'll have to run from anything that's nasty. But I think we should be able to land, get up here pretty decently. There's a spinal, but we can get around them kind of easily. So I think we should be alright. Alright. So it's getting across here. That's not going to be fun. Let this guy rest one more time. See if we can't find an easy place to cross, because that's going to be the difficult part. There's a spino over there. We're going to have to run like crazy, I think. Alright. Let's see if there's anything bad down here. Of course. Always bad stuff. Carnos. An alpha. Wow! This just sucks. We're never even gonna make it. We gotta fly up. We gotta fly up. Well, we have a cougar. One of those things, though. Shimonies. Sabertooth, yeah. And that's a T-Rex trying to get to our stuff. I believe. Or no. It's a Carno. Oh, he went down. He's alright. Alright, so let's get this guy parked in here. And like way over here, maybe? Yeah, let's get off. And we're gonna go kill that Carno. Oof. Alright. Did that trike take care of that Carno? I think that's what happened. How did I guess an ape and a trike took care of the Carno. That ape's kicking some booty right there. Yeah, that thing's not going to make it. Alright, so wish I had a parachute right now, but I guess I'll go down the hard way. Alright. Don't hurt. Yeah. That's what happened, alright. Oh, can I access the inventory? Yes, I will. I don't need any of this stuff, but the arrows I'll take, the bow I'll take, and this I'll take. The rest of it, don't really need. Okay. So, somehow, let me see what level this dude is. 12, not bad. Okay, so we're gonna have to go probably along this river. And there's a T-Rex, but we ain't got no choice because we can't go the other way. That's the truth. So, let's see. Oh my goodness. The T-Rex is bloodying up everything over there. And I don't think there's any more piranhas in here, so we might be able to cross. Oh, there's two T-Rexes. That's what's happening. And an alpha something. I mean, I need my scope back. I need my scope. Let me go get my scope here, guys. Find out what kind of damage it's over there, because we really need to get over there. This is the only place we can actually cross. I mean, we could probably go down the river just a little bit. But, are you ready? Did you fall asleep? Okay, so you're out of the game for the short term? Okay. Let me see if I can't find my scope here while she's fixing her computer issues so that we can actually go do what we gotta do. And don't need any of that. How you doing, Jacobus? Let's see here. Nope. I swear I don't have half my stuff. I'll have to go make one then, I guess. Let's see here. Do I have? No, I do not. Okay, so let's see. Weapons, is it in here? Attachments? No, that scope is there, but I don't need that. I'll just do it like this. Two crystals, wood, fiber. Okay, so do we have wood in here? We don't actually have wood in here. Got crystals. Let's see here. Wood, fiber. Okay, so I just need some. It's looking like I need some wood, so let me just go chop down one or two trees here and we'll be set. Let's see. I did say hi to you, to Jacobus. Fix this. What is this? There's always something going on. There we go. Well, that should be enough wood. Let's go back. Get back up here. Find out how terrible it is across that beach. Let's see, we need. Nope, I need wood on me. I don't know why I did that. That was kind of silly. I need wood. This thatch I don't need. I need the fiber. I already got the fiber. What am I missing? Hold on one second, guys. Sorry about that. Had a phone call. All right, so let's see here. We need two crystals. And okay. And that should be it, right? What's going on? Give me the two crystals. There we are. Now we can actually find out what kind of damage these things are doing over here. Let's see. No, something's making noise. All right, I think I need to be on the beach for this. What is that over there? Trike, couple trikes. Okay. All right. So let's head on down. Let's find out what kind of damage is happening across the way. Man, it's just destruction all around this place. If you guys ever want a secure base, never build here. I'm telling you, there's five different kinds of raptors and carnos and okay. That is a level. Everything's low though over here. On the server, I don't know why. Okay, what is that? That's a level 5 Rex. Okay, he's getting damaged up. Ooh, if I can kill it with the help of some of these other guys, that's prime meat for days right there. I don't think I can make it that far across. Can I make it that far across? I might have to run now. I might have to go by myself, it looks like. Oh, this is not going to be good. I thought this T-Rex would be coming over here. He is bloodied up, this guy. I could probably make it by myself. Guess I might have to. There's a lot of good stuff I got on me, but I need that T-Rex to be busy. Oh, look at that. Where's he at? Where's that? Where's it at? No. Where'd you go? He's quick. No, he's not there. There he is. There he is. There he is. He is level 15. Oh, he's gonna tear up that. I can't go over there. You must be crazy. You must be crazy. Okay, he's going in and out of. I'd like to see that alpha raptor actually take on that carnal. He is actually, or the T-Rex. What? What's he just doing? Alpha raptor's just sitting there. Man, go after the T-Rex. Okay. I don't know what's going on here. I need to be able to get over there, though. I do know that much. I need to get over there. I mean, the whole purpose of this video was trying to do our first caving expedition, and it's not looking good. So, I might have to try and run through these T-Rexes here. But I'll get caught. I will get caught for sure. I don't want to bring a bird with me. I guess I can go all the way around, maybe? Maybe I'll go all the way around. I can get by the T-Rexes. It's not it's the alpha. There's one over there and there's one over on the other side of the beach. Oh boy. guess I can try. I mean, I may have to do a building episode today. But there's an alpha over there and two T-Rexes, and then there's an alpha over here and two T-Rexes as well. And all I'm trying to do is get through to a beach somewhere, which wouldn't be bad, like right over there, but I'd have to be quick around that T-Rex. I mean, fast. Or if you could just go the other way, that would be nice too. See, there's no way for me to get up over there. Man, this is like the worst. Okay, that's not bad. Right now, I'd take a spino over any of the other stuff that I got going on in my life. Any day of the week. I can kill a plane raptor by itself pretty easily. But it's the other stuff that's combined. I might die, but I gotta take a chance. I mean, it's crazy time over here. One T-Rex I can probably handle. See? There it is. There's the other problems in my life. You got an alpha over there, a T-Rex, another raptor somewhere down there. I need a ladder. That's what I need. I need a ladder up to this ledge here. You know what? I have a parachute. Maybe I could do a parachute over. Yeah, let me try that. What was that? What was that trying to kill this thing? Okay, that's not bad. I can take on three, four Dillos. That's not a problem at all. Okay, I'm going to take a parachute. I think that's what it is. I'm going to have to take a parachute, guys. There's no way for me to get over to that ridge without one, because I don't want to take an animal. And that's basically what I'm going to do. I'm going to go look for a parachute. Take the easy way out. I got to get creative, you know what I mean? Got to get creative. Alright, so head on up over here. I'm supposed to be doing this with Ella Racy today, but she's having computer issues, so I'm going to try it by myself. Let's see here. Okay, there's no parachute in that one. None in that one. None in that one. Okay, how do I get this? Well, I gotta go around here. Nope. Okay, maybe I gotta just make one. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Yeah, there's no parachute. Okay, so what does it take to make a parachute? It takes thatch. I might have all this. I might have all this right downstairs. Let's see. I might need to make two, because I gotta get over there. Then I gotta get back. So, let's see. Let's put the fiber, the wood, this. I don't even know why I have that. I have it because I think I killed something just recently. But, let's see here. Okay, I think I got everything, right? I would need... Let's try 40 thatch. 40 thatch. 53. Let's try 20 fiber. More than enough. And let's try 10 hide. More than enough. So, we need to make two. And what am I going to be missing? I'm going to be missing thatch. So let me go grab some more thatch so I can make two of these things. And then we'll take off. Okay. Don't get in my way. Hopefully that's a pig. That's a pig. Alright, we're alright. Okay. I think I needed 40 thatch, so I'm probably going to need to cut down these two trees right here. Maybe one more. And one more. There we go. Alright. Let's get this inside. Create what we need to. Get the second one. They weigh 3 pounds, so it's not too bad, but I'm gonna put that right there. Bless you. Okay, so I want to get rid of this, 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 and this. What a way to start a Saturday. Crazy people trying to kill me from left, right, and center. Alright, we're gonna have to do our best to... We'll give it one shot. It may not be successful, but at least we'll try and give it a shot. I need water. Okay. I don't even know if I'm going to survive this by myself, but we'll see. And now I'm hungry. Dalen, yes, I'm making two. I made two parachutes because on the right side there is. Well, you can't see them, they're not spawned in, but the only way for me to get across this thing is to jump with a parachute off this ridge and try and make it across to the other side. Okay, thank you, turtle. Try and make it across to the other side and run like nobody's business. And I'm probably not going to survive this, but I gotta try it anyway. Alright, so let's jump. No. Go across. All the way across. All the way across. Up. Up, up, up. No. No, you gotta make it all the way across, man. Please. Up, 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 up. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Okay. So, now I gotta run like nobody's business. Hopefully nothing's gonna die too bad up here, because it is dangerous as I'll get out. Alright. So... pretty sure it was at the base of that. No! Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Not good at all. I think I need to go left. I've never seen a cougar that one down that far. I think this is it. Okay, yeah, there's the ridge. Alright. Oh no! No! I saw something. This is not good. No, that raptor is fine. I can deal with him. It was over here. Yes, run to the cave! Run. There's only one. I can deal with one. Run to the cave. And I made it. My first cave, guys. My first cave. I wish I could block that off. But I can't. Alright. Ooh. Okay. What? What's happening? Ooh, the lag. The lag's not good at all. Okay, so here's my first cave, guys. Alright, so... there's bats and stuff in here. I hate... oh, no! Oh. Oh. Whew. Oh boy, that was scary. Okay. I don't know where to go. What is this? Can I get this? Nope, that's just to light up the whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no! It's a Dimorphodon. Okay, well, I have to kill you. Why am I stuck in this thing? I don't think that would have killed me. There we go. Killed it anyway. That does not look like something I want to do. That's not something I want to do! No, I got another one! I don't want no part of this. I don't want no part. No part. Okay, it's a little dark, but there's another bat. Another bat coming. That's a snake. That's a lot of snakes. That's many, many snakes in one place. I don't want to go that way. Can I go this way? And then not. Oh, that's going down. That's going down right by the snakes. I don't want to do that. See, this, you shouldn't be doing this stuff by yourself. You know what I mean? This is like, you need help when you do stuff like this. Nothing's good. There's an ice cube, so I need to stay a little bit out. No, not you. Oh, great. There's bad news out here. Bad news in there. I need a fire pit. And I'm gonna die pretty quick if I don't get one here. I have to take the risk and come out here and kill this raptor. Come here. Nope. Gosh dang it. Okay, I need rocks, but I don't need a raptor either. That's not a rock. This is a rock. Actually, what am I doing? I need this. Oh no, did the raptor find me? He found me. Okay, I need to eat. I'm dying because I have no heat. Alright, what do I need to do to get this thing going? Shoot. I'm going to die. Thatch and wood. Alright, good. I don't care. At this point, if I don't get something going, I'm going to die anyway. So I might as well just try and get as much before I die as possible. Come on. Okay, let me go down here. I should have enough. Please tell me I have enough. Too many things in my inventory. Yep. Craft. And what am I going to have left? Not much, so I've got to get some more wood here real quick. Come on. Alright. Yeah. Okay, so... This bird needs to be away from me. This bird needs to be away from me. Get inside. Okay. Alright. So I think... no. Why are you still alive? Decompose. Okay. So, let's see here. Put that right there. Inventory. Get some thatch, some wood, some meat on the fire. Light it up. There you go. At least I'm not gonna die short term. Whew! Hey, how you doing, Vegeta? Vegeta the Veggie. Dalen Brown. Thank you for joining the chat. Oh, no. That's just not good in any way, shape, or form. And I'm out of meat already. Ooh. This is not good. I don't know how long the stream's going to last, because when I die, I'm not coming back. That's for sure. Alright, let's see here. Guess I can wait a little bit, maybe? There's snakes down here. Not good for me. I haven't even gotten to this part yet. Wonder if you kill someone, it'll respawn. Hopefully not. Oh, yeah. That's not good. That's not good! It's not good! Can I trank a snake? Can I trank a snake? No, no, no. No, 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 no. I am in trouble! I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm torpored. I'm torpored. I'm torpored. I'm torpored! Get me out of here. Stop doing that! I'm torpored. I need stem berries. I'm gonna pass out. Let me pass out next to my meat. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna pass out, guys. I need stem berries. I need stem berries. There's no berries around here. Nope. Yeah, this might be it. I might fall asleep next to my, Oh, I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I don't know how I did it. I ate. I think that's what happened. Ooh, that was close. Still going up, though. Is my torpor still going up? No, it's going down now. Okay. Alright. So, this is not good alone. That's all I can say. There should be some meat there off that guy, hopefully. Can I get the meat off of you, man? Okay. Gonna need a lot of, lot of stuff here, because I think I'm out of wood and junk here pretty soon, so I'm gonna need to run out here just quickly. Oh, you stupid bird. You know what, I'll just put you to sleep. I have no time. Yeah, he's down. Alright, can I run out here quickly without getting hurt? And I got a dang ice cube on me here. Alright. Sorry for the lighting, guys. I did not plan coming out here at night. That's not wood. Okay. Okay, let's run back in to the cave. With the light on, sorry. Run back into the cave and throw some more shrimp on the barbie or whatever they call it here. Let's drop this. Let's put that in there. Put this on. And that can keep going. And let's head down and see if we can't make a little bit of progress here. Not good, though. Not good at all. Okay, I don't need you at all. Okay. Definitely gonna be some bad news here. I would think. Yeah, those are spiders. Those are spiders. Okay. And a snake. Alright, I need you guys to come up my way because you guys get stuck on my stuff here. Whoa. I get stuck. Whoa! No. Oh, I don't know what that is. I've been tranquilized. Kill it! Don't just sit there and tell me I killed it. Kill it. I gotta eat. Okay, this is not cool at all. Pass out by the fire. Okay, is my torpor going up or down? It's going up. Slow down, don't go up no more. Don't go. No, slow down. 31, not bad. Ooh. Okay, so just keep throwing wooden stuff on the fire till the light comes up, and Topor's down now. It's almost at zero. I just want to get the meat off of these guys. I don't actually want to spawn any more right now. Because my Topor is still higher than I would like it. It needs to be gone. I'm gonna need more wood. And that is something that I'm not sure that I want to be a part of. Female T-Rex? No. Yeah, this is it, guys. This might be it right here. There's no way for me to get... Yep. T-Rex can't fit in here though, but I need the wood. That's the problem. And I can't go around. Oh boy, this might be the end. This is attempt number one, I guess you can say. Let me go around. Torpor's gone. No. It's trying. It torpored me. Torpored me. The boa torpored me. Okay. Prime meat. Didn't know that. That's news. Okay. How much do I have left here? Okay. Can't really do much with the prime meat, so we're gonna drop that. Three pieces of wood is all I got. This is not going to be good. And that's not going to help you out at all. Alright. Let me see here. Nope. It definitely saw me. It's right there. You are going to have to go out, dude. Get your head out of here. Oh, it's just bad news all over. How many tranks is it gonna take? I don't really need it for anything. Got plenty of meat from here. I'm not out of tranks. Come on. Go down. Wonder if I could just do it like this. No, I need to trank it. Shoot. There you go. Fall down. Go boom. Okay. So. Come on. Okay. I guess I could harvest some of the stuff, although it's not needed. Sorry again for the lights, guys. I'm trying my best. Okay, now I can come out here, hopefully, within reason, and get some fire. Please tell me I don't die to something else. Don't have the energy for it. Alright. I need this. Okay. Hopefully he killed everything. No. Hopefully the female T-Rex took care of everything before. Alright. So. It's so weird. I don't have any water. But it's not like I need it. I'm gonna have to make a run for it eventually. Let's see here. There we go. Okay. So, drop that. Eat this. I guess I could do that, and then that. Light the fire. And let's go back in here. Alright, so we were making our way around this way. And then... boom. Yeah. Okay. Whoa! No! I'm torpored. Okay, gotta go up here. Eat. That one I got. It was bad. Let's see here. Alright, I need water, though. Is there any water in here? Alright, I'm gonna let this torpor run off. I'll be back in 2 seconds, guys. Okay, so the torpor is almost done. The problem is I'm running out of water. Alright, torpor is down to zero. Alright, that's the problem. My water is slowly going down. And... they're everywhere! Can I get you with this frickin'... where'd you go? Snakes. I don't think you can torpor a snake. Pretty sure you can't do it. Pretty sure. Did I torpor him? I torpored him. Yeah. No, I didn't. Oh, gosh. No, I didn't. That's messed up. It played dead for 2 seconds. Alright, so it didn't seem to get me though, so that's not bad, but I need water. If I don't get water here pretty soon, I am a dead man. Oh no, what happened there? Little egg. I saw an egg. I need that egg. It's an egg of something. That's an egg of something. No. That's not an egg of something. That's not an egg. Not an egg. I don't know what that is, but I'm running. Ooh, yeah. Okay. So, we're going to find out what this is once I warm up here. I got a Titanoba egg, which spoils in a long time, but I'm never going to make it out of this cave, so it doesn't really matter. But that was awesome. Okay, so for some reason though, my water seems to be just fine. I don't understand that. It seems kind of weird to me. Okay. So, let's see how we're doing on this. Okay. Take more meat. Cook more up. And keep going. All right. So the Tanobas are going to be really mad at me. Really, really mad because I got the egg. But I don't know what else to do with it. Okay. There's no torpor. Oh, yeah. No, no, no. You, I know I can hit. Where are you? No, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh, come on. Yeah, water doesn't seem to be an issue. And you guys are trying to go one way, and then you get on the ground so that I can hit you. You play a little possum is what you do! Don't be playing possum. Don't be playing possum. I'm torpored. Oh, good. Okay. Are we done with these guys now so that I can kill the scorpions? Because I know that I can do that. No! Nope, nope, definitely torpor. Definitely torpor. Get me out of here. Get me out. Get me out. Where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? I know your buddy's around here somewhere, and I need to be up there. Quickly, quickly. 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 If I pass out, I always want to be near my fire. Otherwise, you'll end up... Okay. Alright, eat. Yeah, that torpor is going up really fast. Don't hurt myself. Don't. Okay, I need to be close to the fire. Guys, torpor, 35. It's going down. Oh, good, good. It's going to take me 2 hours, but I might be able to do this. Maybe when you're, you eat. Oh no! No, 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 no. No, actually, I got more wood, but I'll just do it while it's daytime. I'll try and go get some more. So dangerous out here. How's my armor doing? My armor's almost gone, and I haven't even made it halfway through the cave. This is terrible. Let's see here. Let me go this way. Alright. The most important thing is I'm gonna need water. Pretty sure I'm gonna need water. Haven't had any water yet. Okay. Alright, let's just try and go for it. I mean, well, this guy I don't really even care about. Anyway. We gotta try and go for it here. Might lose all my stuff, might lose my Tanoba egg and all this other stuff, but I think I'm going a little bit too slow, especially if I can't get water. If I can get water, I might be okay. What happened to the... There it is. Let's see. No. Drop. Drop. Feed me. Drop. Put that in there. 74. Light the fire. I don't need that, it looks like right now. I don't need that. Don't need that. Excuse me. And yeah. Let's see what we got. Maybe I'm going the wrong way, but I'm pretty sure I can't go this way. Or it all leads to the same spot. Probably. Okay. Alright, you can decompose, I don't care. There's another one in here. I know that there is. Yep, he's right there. Get over here. One more. There we go. Okay. Alright. Yeah, this is only halfway and I don't even have any water. I don't need you anymore. What I need to do is... Holy cow. Yep. Okay. There's more bats. More bats. I don't want to go that way. Please tell me I don't want to go that way. Do I have to go that way? It might look like... Oh no! There's no way I can go that way. You're crazy. There's no way. You know what? I don't want you to die because you're blocking my way. Oh, look at all that. Nope, 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 nope. Not going that way. Let's see here. Can I go this way? Give me water, man. I'm out of water. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. How did he get behind me? How did he get behind me? Nope, this is it. This is it, guys. This is it. Oh no, 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 no. I need to run. I need to run, but I need to kill you first. Okay. Alright, I'll be back. I'll be back. Hopefully I make it back. No. No, they're all in here. No, no more bats. No more bats. Let's see, water's the biggest thing for me right now. Water is the biggest thing. I may have to run down to that beach. Let's see here. Eat more meat. Torpor, how's it going? It's going down. Okay. Whew. Yeah, water's the biggest thing for me. I'll try one more, but I if I can't get any water, I might be kind of messed up here. No, no, no. Okay. The bats are okay. They just they hurt you quite a bit, but other than that, they're all right. Okay, I'm gonna move. Okay. All right. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. This way seems easier in some way, shapes, or forms, but not really. Alright. And. Oh no! And they say this is the easiest cave. Oh my goodness. If this is the easiest cave, I don't know. No, no! No, no. I don't think you can spider these guys. I think you actually have to do it this way. Torpor. How you doing, Torpor? Yeah, there's no water down there. And it's pretty bad. So I'm gonna head back. And try and go get some water. Cause that's the thing that's hurting me the most right now. Who's behind me? I didn't see anything. No, 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 no. Oh, give me! I'm stuck in a web of lies. Stuck in the webs. Oh no no no! Get me out of here! 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 Okay. Around this. No 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 no! I gotta eat. I gotta eat. I gotta eat, and I gotta go get water. Gotta go get water. I'm pretty sure this is the most dangerous thing I can do, but I really don't have a choice in this matter. I absolutely need water. And my pike is gone. I might have to come back. And I really can't afford to do that. Let's see. Yeah, I might have to come back, guys. 'Cause I need water. No. Oh, this is not good. There goes some stuff. There's two of them. There's three of them. There's four of them. Well, I made it quite a ways, but water was my thing. I could have stayed down there and slowly got through them all and stuff, but water was definitely a problem long term. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So, and there was four of them bad boys, which sucked. And I'm pretty sure that I'm really close to over there, but I don't want to go back there again right away. What I'm going to do is... Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get all my stuff back together again. And let me head on over here. And it's going to be a little bit shorter episode, I guess, today than normal. And that is something... Hopefully that's a parasaur, because I don't know what that is. And that's pretty bad. Anyway, what we want to do is we want to build a bridge from this building to this one, about as high as a T-Rex would be. So we're probably going to need to go one level higher, and then we're going to run it all the way from over here to the two buildings, so that we can actually do it without being on the ground. Like right now, I just died, right? And if I needed to get something over here, this is where we're going to keep all of our animals. And you can see there's a little ramp down. We're expanding our garage, so to speak. And then all the way up this mountain, it'll be like a big village. We're going to build little houses. We'll build, you know, like a paint store, you know, since you can paint all your animals and you can paint all your stuff. We'll create a little house for a paint store and, you know, like an armor shop and some things like that. So, what we want to start off with is being able to get to and from this little building right here, because this is where most of the animals will be stored, including our level 17 T-Rex, who decided to greet you with a, you know, you saw it. So we need to expand this all the way till it goes back up the hill, probably at least is how far we're going to need this to go. So we'll keep expanding it. And that'll be the garage, and we will get there through a catwalk that'll lead us from the top of this one over to that one. So when you see us next, we'll probably have the catwalk, or at least the pillars done for the catwalk. We have the mammoth here, Burple, and Eleracy's back in. She fixed her computer problems. And then what we'll do is we'll try number two for our first... we actually went to our first cave, so that was kind of definitely exciting for me. I did it alone. We have a couple other people on the server usually, and they must be a little bit busy or whatever, or the computers weren't working or whatever. But we're going to expand this part too, so in the next update, whenever the update for the elevators come in, we can take an elevator down. We're going to create a boat, and this is like a little lagoon area. And there seems to be a lot of bad stuff around here, so we'll probably create a boat with quite a top on it. You know, you can build structures on the boats and things like that. So at the top of that, there'll be a on the boat, there'll be some type of structure. Is that a wild one, or is that yours? This one, this bird right here. Okay. All right. Well, if that's the case, I'm going to go upstairs and make sure that... Exactly, and I think that there's something trying to attack this Bronto, which is not good. Hopefully it's something small. Either that, or he's dancing to the moonlight. He could be stuck. He's not waving his tail, Not that I can see anyway. Maybe he's doing it. I don't know. But anyway, if that's the case, let me go upstairs and make sure that this is closed so that the bird doesn't come inside. Let me see if there's... Oh, that is... That's a T... Yep. There's a Carno over there. Another one. I wish I had my spyglass thing. But behind the tree is a Carno. The only thing is the Carno's not anywhere around him. He's actually right where his face is, which is unusual. Okay, now the Carno's moving a little bit closer. But he's ignoring him. Huh. Well, we'll see how that goes. Let's make sure that these birds are taken care of up here. And I think that'll be the end of this episode, guys. So I want to thank you for watching. And it was pretty exciting for me. You know, it's a little bit shorter episode, like I said, about an hour. We may or may not be recording tomorrow. I need to actually get some stuff done for... I want to make some stuff for the channel, being that my YouTube channel is more of a live stream channel now than it is a... Although 90% of you will probably watch this after it's out, you know what I mean? But I want to be able to do some stuff for the live stream channel that will allow for graphics-wise things to be a little bit better. So at the very latest, I'll be back on Tuesday, but I could be back tomorrow. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you in the next one. Bye.